The Order of Augustinian Recollects was founded in 16th century Spain as a separate province of the Augustinian friars under its own vicar general. Through the fifth determination of the chapter of Toledo, Recollect monasteries were established in Europe and in the Philippine Islands, where the Recollects lived more austere lives. The reform emphasized fidelity to the rule of Saint Augustine. Their lives placed special emphasis on community prayer and simplicity of life. The Recollect reform was raised to a level of a religious congregation on June 5, 1521. And on September 16, 1912, Pope Pius X formally elevated the Augustinian Recollect congregation to a religious order with full autonomy through the papal bull Religiosas Familias, the last to be designated as such in the Catholic Church. Today, September 16, 2012, the Augustinian Recollects worldwide joyfully celebrate in thanksgiving to God 100 years of fruitful service, 100 years of living the Recollect spirit, and looking forward for another 100 years toward the horizon of a promising future.